Speak.
You want to start by talking about the last 4 years?
Wow.
Justin Bieber says he is canceling the rest of his world tour.
As for why Justin canceled the tour, he spoke to maintaining a healthy mind, heart, and soul.
Performing is the thing that he loves most in this world. For him to say that he didn't want to do it, I was concerned.
There was a period where it was really tough for him. He was a shell of himself.
As humans, we go through so many ups and downs, so many good seasons, bad seasons. You know, sometimes we want to give up.
He's taken a very long break, and in that time, he's found his wife, he's grown a lot, and he's ready to express himself through music again.
I'm excited, just nervous a little bit. This album is different because of where I'm at in my life.
No one's ever grown up in the history of humanity like Justin Bieber.
There's a lot of pressure that I think people don't see.
I can never remake this album. It's gotta be perfect.
Oh, table. Weird. Yeah, you got that.
When you're doing what you are good at, you just feel like you're where you're supposed to be.
Maybe by watching this, people will kind of get a glimpse into his world.
You know what I say to that?